Lakeland City Commissioners approved two land use measures sought by Tulsa-based Williams Acquisition Holding Company for land they own near Florida Polytechnic University. The City Commissioners were considering making an offer to buy the land to create a technology research park. City Commissioner Stephanie Madden has expressed her support for a research park and has led the defense for the project. We spoke with Commissioner Madden to learn more.
We were able to pass the Williams request to go from a DRI, rescind the DRI and convert it to a PUD. But during the discussions, I read the documents, of course, all of the pages to see, in the middle of the protection of all the wildlife and all of the different square footage for retail and hotels and just the place where they would put residential versus where the research park would be. I realized that I didn't see anything about warehouses in any of the documents I was reading, so I felt pretty relieved. I really wanted to use the opportunity with my colleagues, because with the Sunshine Law, that's the only time we can talk, to reach out and make an appeal to the people working on the Williams land to say, I know that you've had offers on the table. Please consider taking offers that are friendly to our innovation district, that are friendly to the research park that we want for a better future. Something that could transform our region, our educational system, raise our median wage. It's what all of us are working so hard for. Would they just consider maybe even giving the city a dollar amount that we could make a counter offer, or that we could work with local developers who have the same vision for a research park or an innovation district who would want to buy the land?